Meantime, water main break, sending students at Branford's Walsh Intermediate School home early today. School officials say the kids will be let out in less than an hour at 12:40 this afternoon. They say the school will return to a normal schedule as of tomorrow.